Yes. Take one. A gift.
I'll take free gifts. How much you want for it?
Nothing. Taking money for something is not a gift. Taking nothing for something is.
Is it like this all the time?
This place was a beautiful place. Then one day they came with money, and General Garza sold his soul. And people who fight back are killed.
You said they came with money. Who's they?
Some Americans. That's all I know. But someday, all this will change back.
You really believe that?
Yes. The best day will be the one when we can say our lives are our own again.
You have a family, Sandra?
My mother, when I was little, she died, and my father, he's gone too.
Sandra, how close can you get to the palace?
The palace? Why?
We just want to check out the view.
That is no view.
Why don't we just go there anyway, okay?
Where is my growth? Where is your manpower? Do you know how long it takes for a cocoa field to produce? Of course you don't, let me tell you. We are 8 weeks behind schedule.
Kick your peasants' asses. Get me my product.
When you talk like this to me in front of my men, it's no good.
I am your lifeline. I am the one who coordinates all this confusion. I am making you rich, and being wealthy is very good. It allows people to be the real asswipes nature intended them to be.
Sometimes, things are just not worth the money.
Sure they are.
Sandra, are we close?
It's just over there.
Pull over, please.
Where are you going?
Where am I going? Well, I suppose you could say I'd like to look at the world from different views.
Don't lose my hat. We should get going. He's very emotional. Sandra, how do I know you're not setting us up?
What does setting us up mean?
You don't look like the kind of person that we deal with all the time. How did you get involved in this?
An American came here. He asked my friend to show you around. He was afraid, so he asked me to.
And you're not afraid?
I'm afraid. But he said maybe you can help Belena.
I don't think so. Listen, if I were you, I'd leave. Just leave.
You should leave. Don't say anything. Let me talk.
Alto! ¿Qué haces aquí? Te dijeron para nunca venir aquí.
¿Por qué? Ustedes no son los dueños de Belena.
Tu fuerza divertida se puede tirar en la hija del general.
Y tú no eres mi dueño.
¡Justa! ¡Hey! ¡Ah! ¡Llama a su padre! ¡Adiós, invasor!
Are you crazy? Could have killed me!
You're welcome!